Today we are in Sedona. We're going to be doing the Broken Arrow Trail. I want to give a big shout out real quick to my brother Robert. He fabricated me this piece right here. If you guys aren't aware, YHWH, without the vowels, stands for Yahweh. All glory be to the one who created all.
You go down the slide? No. When you get to the top, you go down the slick rock and go down that one little slide area?
Is that one of the steepest ones?
Oh, yeah.
So that one I haven't tackled yet.
You'll make it.
For those of you who may be wondering, I did take a 2021 Toyota Tacoma stock out here on this trail, but I wanted to update you guys that I recently put on some spacers. Give you a little bit of height. So we got this 2-inch spacer right here in the front. $265. Then we have that block in the rear. Two-inch, I believe, again. They're super long, new bolts, honestly. But this is what we'll be riding today. Let's see what she could do. Submarine rock. Here's a layout of the trail. We're gonna try to get a better view of it. All this right here doesn't look too bad, but it's like 2 feet. It's a stack right there. So there's that submarine rock right there. Actually really cool. Oh, there's a person right there. Good morning. Look at this rock. I'm gonna think in 1,000 years that some animal scratched this. In reality, it was just... Oh man. This is rough. I think we might have to call it on this, guys. Tried a lot more capability than I thought. Look at all this rubber. That's fresh. Can't say I didn't try. It's 100% my tires. So yeah, I tried my best. It's because of my tires. My tires are probably like have 25% tread left. I need to get some new tires for sure. So we'll definitely be back for this guy. from Submarine Rock, we will be making our way over to that platform right there. That little rock. Sedona, Arizona. Beautiful place. Not better than Colorado Springs, though. This gives me Garden of the God vibes. Earlier, my tread is not the best, so I figured we'd just go down it. this is the top of Chicken Point. That's what I was talking about when I saw that bike rider. He rode across this white line. I'll try to find that clip right now. It'd be nice to give you some history, but to be honest with you, I don't got any. All I know is that what I'm seeing is beautiful. You got the Jeep tours. Those guys are cool. See the main road from where you come in. Just went down that one climb that I kept slipping on that I couldn't make it up. I was too lazy to get it on video, and honestly, I'd rather have a clip of me going uphill than downhill. Let me know what you guys think. Comment down below.